You a goddamn lie. I ain't mean to say that shit, girl. I was goddamn high. So we left the crib.
What's up, YouTube? This is Avery from Saxi Place, and I got another video for you guys today on Sims 4 Seasons. Sims 4 are now beginning seasons in Sims 4, so you're no longer just have these all bright sunny days going about your day all blissfully and nothing ever happens bad. Now you have fall, winter, spring, and summer. Now this right here is gonna be more normal, I guess. You know, now you can just do things, you can do a lot more things now. You know, winter you go ice skating, as you can see right here. Summer you go out the outside and dance, go bowling, disco and all that. But I'm pretty sure you was able to do that before, but now it's seasons, you know, it makes it feels more real. Makes it feel real. You spend Christmas time and winter, during the winter time season. Once the season's added on to the Sims 4 game, it's probably gonna be a major change to the game. I would say a big change. What I mean by change, I mean like, you know, it's gonna make it more exciting, more experiencing, you know. Being able to use your avatar to go out through your day, like some days cold. Basically, it's just gonna be like your everyday real life. Some days hot, some days cold, some days rainy, some days not. I mean, you could just go about your day and live happily. But you guys should check this out though, The Sims 4 Seasons, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be cool and it's a lot of fun. I don't think this is on PS4 or Xbox, I think this is just PC and Mac. Anyways, this is for our UPC players. You guys check this out, and I'll see you guys in the next video. I'm Xavier from Saxi Place, and I'll see you.